Banjo really works. That's how Banjo really works out. But coming back, man. Just coming back. Had a rough couple of months. We're back though.
That feeling when you're about to yak.
Fucked up day. I just didn't give up. Never fucking give up. Chase your fucking dream. Get fucking
what's up, bros? Boy Banjo coming at you. Just woke up, rolled out of bed. Today is Sunday. I gotta go check in with the coach real quick, so about to head to the gym. Hit their scale, because their scales are really nice. Yeah, I know my hair is terrible right now. About to hit their scale up real quick at the gym. Take a couple pictures for the coach. Yeah. The current aesthetics are crazy. I'm down to like 158 right now. But we look great. So current weight is 158, but we don't worry about that. First of all, I look bigger. Second of all, man, scale weights are a load of honky, so screw that shit. What's up, bros? Yo, fucking 5:30. Supposed to go to the gym at 5, but I couldn't find my headphones, so I would leave without them, so.
Hit us up on my vlog.
It's my brother.
Fuck you.
Peace, brother.
You're a sick cunt. When you walk into the leg workout.
What the fuck, put up?
When you walk into the leg workout with your motherfucking stringer and short shorts. Motherfuckers be scared to wear motherfucking stringers. Y'all be scared to wear short shorts. Y'all be talking about some pump covers and all this bullshit. Man, pull up however the fuck you want, bro. You're a fucking sick cunt. You wanna be drunk? First day back on back squat. I was about ready to give up because the bar was literally hurting me. But we put on a plate real quick and just figured out what the hell was on or whatever. For those of you who don't know, I'm recovering from a groin injury. But you got to fucking squat. Okay, I just refilled my Just, I happen to be hanging out with the Latino Russ Wolf. What up? You see? Definition of those those memes, bodybuilders on the squat rack with 185, like, bah! Cause I'm fucking dying, bro. Dead Banjo.
Thank you.
back, man. I'm back. Had a rough couple of months. We're back though.
That feeling when you're about to yak.
No. Man, just threw up right now. Let's see what's up. He said it was gonna happen, bro.
Get it? I don't know if they wanna see that shit. If you wanna see it, look.
I don't even wanna look at it, bro.
It was like this man saw me die.
I saw the dedication.
Bro, it was like fucking seven fat yaks. Yo, you know what?
We're going straight back fucking to it.
There was like seven long yellow. They were all yellow,
that's
bro.
That's pre-workout. All yak last time too.
I just fucking died and cried, but we're already back, so. Goodbye. I don't even want to eat, bro. Like, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna fucking. I feel terrible, bro. I need a day off. I didn't even yak food, I only yak sup. I'm going through hardcore depression right now after that yakking. I think all of life just hit me at fucking once. So I'm just going through a lot right now. I'm fucking give up though. I tapped out. Told Jay I'm done. I'm leaving. I'm out. I'm bad, bro. I always knew I was insane. That was good. That was good as fuck. I tell you, I just puked like a gallon and a half of yellow shit.
cramped up mid-set.
No fucking way.
Cramp? I need to hit an ass post. I need to practice my ass post and never hit it. My ass is ugly. Bro, I like the way I hit it one time.
Raising 580.
Yo, but we're about to hit this fucking sand calf raise. Fucked.
Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my.
Every day I see my dream.
Every day I see.
Every time I dive in my pool.
This one, really just stretch, 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 stretch. But what I learned from this, bro, the super hammy machine. Let's see this shit. Jared just busted serious ass.
Be humble when I do the breaststroke through an underground tunnel and come up on the other side in a jacuzzi, being greeted by two naked models with suds on their booties. They give me hugs and lots of kisses, and they ask me what my wishes. I say, go and call your bitches, cause there's gonna be a party. Next, they wash my body as a teen, and then they say, fool, your royal penis is clean. And I'm like, yes, it's on and pop it, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cutie's shocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my. Every day I see my dream. Every day I see my dream.
Waking up next to a beautiful girl. Step outside and say hello to my beautiful world. Grandma's cooking breakfast, she makes pancakes the best. I check my MySpace and I got a lot of friend requests. Yes, I get to dance as I walk through my mansion, cause I own property from California to the Hamptons. And I sip from my water fountain that dispenses soda. Look out the window and wave at my next neighbor, Oprah. I check to see how my album's doing today. The group LMFAO goes double platinum. Hey, I got
got a party, man. That's how I live. So I take my elevator to the club in my crib. Like, yes, it's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cuties rocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cuties rocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cuties rocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping, yes. It's on and popping, yes. The party's rocking, yes. The cuties rocking, yes. And there ain't no stopping.
Every day I see my dream. 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 Every day I see my dream.
I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Now look at this. Madness the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. At night. Day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.
We didn't give up, never fucking give up. Chase your fucking dream. Get fucking.
Hold the phone.
Yo guys, I'm my little Wayne, but I did go through hell and back, and I can show you vouchers. See you next time.
Just want to do a little bit of random vlogging. Yeah, I've had a freaking really crazy past like 36 hours. And I think I'm just gonna take the night off. I'll eat my meal. I got like 3 meals left, but I'm just gonna eat like 2 probably. Fucking. Pray for me and I'll pray for y'all. We're all gonna make it, bros.
This life's fucking life.
Create the lonely stoner, Mr. Solo Dolo. He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had her through. Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night.